Dr. Khan, Khan Center for Cardiac Longevity. Don't turn this off. It's a serious topic today. I'm very saddened by the loss of a community member who I do not know the details on, but a beautiful, beautiful person at age 60 who reportedly died without knowledge of advanced heart disease, and it was sudden and gone, as it so often happens. And I don't know what was going on in their history, but I do know that there's not enough of you that know the status of your heart arteries. A number of years ago, I wrote this book, Dead Execs Don't Get Bonuses. This is a piece of history because the book just came out August 1 in a new edition on Amazon and Barnes and Nobles. I don't even have a copy, same title, read it. It's all about how not to let this happen or minimize the chances. And the number one way you can do that is have a prescription that has your name, you, and the date now for its CT calcium score. I can't tell you how many of these I write in a month. There's a little code over there, which is the code for high cholesterol. And in most states, you need to have this to get this done. You call the hospital, you ask for the appointment center, you say, I have a prescription for a CT calcium score. There's no IV, there's no iodine, there's no exercise, takes about 20 second breath hold, and you're done and you're out of there. Same amount of radiation as a mammogram. You don't get one if you've had bypass surgery. If you've had a stent, you know you got the disease. But if you're 45, 48, 52, 54, 63, 68, and you think you're okay, you don't know do you have this done. So please, 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 public service announcement. This is not machine I own. This is a machine owned at hospitals because it's a big advanced machine, even though the test itself is simple. So it might cost you $50, $75, $100, $125 out of your pocket, an expensive dinner. You dedicate the cost to your own health. Please do it. Schedule it. Ask your doctor. Get a prescription. Khan Center for Cardiac Longevity. Sympathies to the family.